The video images that were coming in were horrific and upsetting and shocking, but at the same time, you know, they told the story. When the second tower collapsed, everybody stopped. The phones were still ringing, the radios were still on, but everyone just stopped and stared at the monitors.